Hi, this is Krishna Day, and I'm just doing an experiment here. I'm just testing out a tool that I came across today. So you can see my Twitter stream here, and today I'm going to be talking about apps to enhance your Meerkat experience. So earlier on today, I was watching a Meerkat hosted by Pat Flynn. Some of you might know Pat from Smart Passive Income. And when on his conversation, he shared a tool which you may be using, which is called, or in fact, it's a platform called Product Hunt. And Product Hunt shares information about new tools. And over on Product Hunt, which you'll find at producthunt.com, and of course you'll find them on Twitter as well, one of the things that he'd been messaged about was the opportunity to connect Meerkat with some other apps. So other apps are being developed. So this article had been put together by Ben Rubin, who's the founder of Meerkat. And so this is what I'm experimenting with. So thanks so much for joining me. If you do have any questions, please feel free to type them in there. So I did a test before, but for whatever reason, it didn't work. So I'm going to see if this works now. But one of the tools that I was really interested to explore here was the opportunity to save our content onto YouTube. So I see that somebody who's here has joined me, so is Brian Person. Brian, hi again. He was very good to actually send me a screenshot, because one of the things I've been experimenting with is how do you get a backup of your recording? I have found that one of the challenges has been at the end of a Meerkat, if I want to save the content, it doesn't always save to my camera roll. And so Brian has just kindly shared a Meerkat chat that I was just doing before, and he was watching it on a desktop. So thanks, Brian, for sharing this, because Meerkat works in terms of in vertical mode on your iPhone. And I was trying to do a recording last week to actually be able to capture, have a backup of content, and doing it through a desktop. But it doesn't work because it actually only captures the middle part of your screen. So in fact, that's what you're seeing here. Is Brian actually did a screenshot for me of what he was seeing. So it wasn't the full experience. And I think that's really interesting to know, particularly if you've got people who are not on iPhones, and there is a watch app available for Android. I haven't tested that out myself. I need to probably do that in the next little while. But the other thing I'm finding problem with, and perhaps if you're here and you've found a way around it, and I have had emails back and forth with the Meerkat team, but I just haven't managed to figure it out yet, but I can't seem to move from one Twitter account to another. So I'm a little reluctant to put Meerkat onto any other devices at the moment, because I don't necessarily want to always connect it to Krishna Day. I want to use it on other Twitter accounts I have. Anyway, back to today's test. One of the tools that's on this listing, this curation, this list over on Product Hunt from Ben Rubin, the founder of Meerkat, is this tool called Catch. And the way Catch seems to work is that you use the hashtag Catch when you are setting up the title for your Meerkat. And that's what was a problem for me before. So hopefully I'm going to get this to work. So if I refresh my Twitter screen, and I appreciate you all coming here and seeing this live experimentation. What I really like is that the Meerkats I've gone into and I've enjoyed watching is where we're all just sharing our experiences about what works and what we're finding isn't working and so on. And it's really pretty good that we can, that's one of the things about the Twitter community of old when we first were all on here. Some of us have been here a bit longer than others. And I think just being able to try to experiment and see if this works, and not saying it's perfect. So here you see in this tweet, I said live net, it obviously comes from Meerkat, exploring apps to enhance your Meerkat experience. So I put all of that in my title, hashtag Meerkat, and I also put hashtag Catch. So what should happen at the end of this event, and this is a backup, that if I'm not able to save this then to my camera phone, my camera roll on my phone, which I can then share it from there. And one thing I found is that it was fine for sharing up to up to YouTube directly, which I did do with a private video on Saturday, but I had an hour long Meerkat experience. So what I did with that is I moved it into Dropbox, and then from there I will push it into into YouTube. I'll do a little bit of editing and push it into YouTube there. And I'll probably put that as a private event or an unlisted event because of the event that it was. But anyway, thanks so much for all of you joining here. So if you here watching me in this experiment. So what should happen is that they automatically create a YouTube video and post it back into the comments. And then what will happen is that they'll ping me when it's ready. So I went and had a look at their Twitter stream, and it looks as though, I'm not sure if I've still got it up here now, it looks as though what's happening is that content, however they're managing the things behind it, the content that's up on YouTube is actually there as an unlisted video. So I hope there's no Googlers watching here, and I hope there's nobody here, kind of from YouTube, because of course you shouldn't take somebody else's content from YouTube, but clearly this is your own content. You own the content that you're creating here, and therefore I'm sure they're happy for you to find a tool. I won't mention which one you could use. You can use Google or some other search engine to help you work out what that can be, or message me privately. But you could use a tool to therefore download the video. So you'll get a message, or so in their stream there'll be a message there for you when that video is there. Now, having checked a couple out, when the tweet might go out from them, I've actually then gone over to some of the content and it's not yet rendered over on YouTube. So thanks so much for those of you who are here. If you've got any questions, or perhaps there are some tools you've been finding that have been interesting to use with Meerkat. And as I said, I really like the fact that people are sharing the things that's working, the things that aren't working, and all experimenting at the same time. So just to recap, for those of you who've just come in and joined me, what we've been looking at is this whole area of apps that are working with Meerkat. And you'll find the details over on Product Hunt. There's a curation, a list there of tools over on Product Hunt, curated by Ben Rubin, or the founder of this tool, in terms of Meerkat, I should say. You'll find that list. You can explore that list over on Product Hunt. I'm just here experimenting with the tool which allows your content to be curated over to YouTube by using this app called Catch. That's Catch again. Put the hashtag Catch into the title of your Meerkat, and you should then get a notification when that video is then available. So say that for me is an interesting backup for us all. If we find that we don't always get the Meerkat that we host curated or saved, I should say, onto your camera roll. So I can see Emma saying, can see this being used for live, and I can't see the rest of that tweet there, Emma. Let me just go over. That's the other thing I've found, is sometimes I've found I don't get the full piece of content. For live events. Yeah, Emma, I don't know, have you been using Meerkat for live events at all? Let me know. And one of the things, the question is, what happens if Twitter pulls it? Yeah, well, that could well happen. I mean, if you're thinking about, if that's about Meerkat being stopped by Twitter, the one thing I'd say, Emma, is this is a free tool. I'd say experiment with it. I always have a backup. It's like I use Google Hangouts. I use other tools for live streaming. So I use Google Hangouts on air. If I'm doing a web meeting, I've got lots of different tools I use for that. And of course, if it's free, there's never a guarantee that things won't be remaining the same. And the one thing I'd also add, Emma, for live events, just make sure, and I'm sure you are aware of this, that you get permission from the people who you're featuring. That's something that I haven't heard many people talk about, but it's no different from any other events that you might be doing, podcasts, webinars and so on, to make sure you've got permissions. But Meerkat certainly is an interesting tool. And that's what I did on Saturday. I had a live event, a workshop. I had a guest speaker in and we live streamed part of that session. And I've then curated that and I'll be putting that content available for the people who paid to attend that program Because it's not my overall program, I'm the organizer, facilitator, the lecturer, the key lecturer on it. I obviously can't make that content publicly available for anybody to see, but we can put that on a private piece of on private content. Let's see if there's any other notifications that have come in here. So yeah, let me know what you think. You can tweet me, you can find me on lots of different places, but if you go and experiment that listing over on Product Hunt, there's lots more to be explored there, but that this is the one that I wanted to play with today, so let's see what happens. So thanks so much for joining me. Yeah, so somebody's saying here, lots of other tools that Meerkat streams and so on. Yeah, so worthwhile having a look at that. I'm sure there'll be some interesting content. There's also one there where it's showing about current streams. And of course, the other thing to do, those of you who are on Meerkat, I'm sure you've explored people who are in that leader board, and that might result in some new people for you to follow if there's people there with content that you're interested in. Or as I say, I find for social media, I find it really helpful as a place to not just network but also learn. So I'm constantly learning. Anyway, thanks so much for joining me here. Let's see if this works. Let's see if my video goes up over onto YouTube. Thanks to Catch, it'll be there as an unlisted video. And let's see if this is a tool that we want to explore. If you've got any other questions, you know how to contact me over on Twitter, or of course you can find me in lots of other places online too. So you'll find me on LinkedIn and Pinterest and Instagram, many other places. But thanks so much for joining me in this Meerkat experiment, and particularly in terms of seeing how we can save our recordings using Catch. Have a great day, afternoon, evening, early morning, wherever you are. Thanks so much.